finna go to the
top list.
Top list, man.
If you from Houston, you know what that is.
So yeah, this is what happened, y'all. You okay? What are they checking? Your blood pressure?
So you fuck niggas in that black ass BMW, bitch. We on your head, bitch.
They going from the opposites.
Ooh.
So y'all, we just got here.
So. VBS soon. We back.
So as you can tell by the title, we finna go to
top list,
man.
If you from Houston, you know what that is. We finna go turn up at the beach. If you know what's up, yeah, we finna go turn up. We got friends coming meet us. We about to go run to the store. We gonna be vlogging all the way through. So stay tuned.
All the way. Make sure y'all stay tuned, man. We back.
Alright, he on soon. My friend is around. We getting ready. We about to go out tonight. We about to be outside. We on the phone with Hevo.
Can you bring some gel?
No!
We
turn.
So,
we about to be outside tonight, y'all. Stop playing. Look. Hey, y'all ready to dance?
Look at the little ugly doggy. Look, they smiley. Say hi to the camera. Say hey, YouTube. Say hey, YouTube.
I ain't even get to brush my teeth yet, y'all.
Hey.
All right, y'all. I'm gonna get back to y'all.
So, yeah, this is what happened, y'all. We was on the way to the beach for topless, and then a dumbass motherfucker wanna hit our fucking car. Some black fucking BMW wanted to cut up in traffic and then hit us. Yup. Made us lose fucking control. Now look, bro. We can't have shit. The fucked up ass world we live in. Fucked up. People don't know how to fuck it. He's doing it. This is some bullshit, bro.
Risk. Act like he didn't see this big ass badass thing. He hit my car so damn bad. I didn't hit the damn tree.
And if y'all want help to try to identify him, there was a brown Chevy right in front of him.
No, it's just the airbag just scratched.
Burned up.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know.
Yo, have fire department come out here and just look at you, man.
The fire department?
Yeah, they're all EMS workers too.
Yeah, he's burning real bad. I just need some alcohol or something. First, the elbow bleeding too.
It's just burning.
Man, this nigga hit my car, man. How you gonna hit my damn car
and then take off?
And then fucking run. He did that fucking run.
can't believe that shit. But he know he was in the fall. That's why he know he was in the fall, that bullshit.
We do it tonight. Come on, man.
Bro, and I was excited. I brought the camera. You okay? What are they checking? Your blood pressure?
Yeah,
it's probably skyrocketing.
We just gotta get a basic set of vitals.
Make sure he's squared away.
Okay.
That's my damn first car. Like, I'm lit.
It happened. My first car wrecked up too.
Not like this though.
What? I hit a freeway wall. You tripping. Mine was probably way worse. My windows were all shattered.
He was in the front seat.
I was in the front seat though.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm not, like, I wasn't trying to be sarcastic.
I'm trying to make sure nothing wrong with me, bro.
No, that's fine. I was asking if there was any actual pain or anything like that. All right, yeah.
We can run you after this.
Man, all I know is, man, I pressed the charges. They said, so they call him, he's going to jail. And I wanted to go to jail just because he ran.
I can't even see shit besides us spinning in circles, it felt like. And I don't even think we were spinning, but it felt like we was.
Like, we swerved. Like, you could feel us
swerving. Yes.
Like, we was dead ass drifting on that hoe. Drifted, like, I felt, like, the thump, and that's when I let everything go.
Oh,
and then I was just holding on to the side of the seat. I closed my eyes, bro, because I was so fucking scared.
Look at this shit.
Yeah.
I'm a little tired. My baby's car. Bro, we had the alcohol. Oh, my baby. We all making sure we good, y'all. But we good. Prayers up. It's only up from here. It's only up from here.
Best course to do right now is just to check it and get it totaled, but it says totaled already. It said my airbags on and everything. It said my plates on my arm, it goes up 200. They fucked up. That's it right there?
Oh. Babe, be careful.
You know what I was?
Man,
we
what?
Came in two cars.
Bro, we could have chased this ass.
We would have still been behind Daly. We would have been green.
You still came.
The Fusion? What are you gonna do in a Ford Fusion?
Nah, baby, that bitch get up. You can't.
Nah, that bitch get up. My bitch got sports mode. She get up. She be pushing.
Stop playing.
I can't let her do Fusiana like that.
Fusiana.
I can't let her. You know what? That's a 2017.
All my nails still being on after the crash.
That's a 2017, baby. That is 2006. What?
We still alive, we still breathing.
I still got my ankles, even though them bitches getting caught under the seat.
Oh, his ass lives another day to drink another Arizona. Stop playing.
He still got his head.
He said he still got his head. His mom said, where's Star's car at? He said at home. He said, she was like, his mama said, go back to Gaveston, just go have some fun. Oh,
no.
God.
Don't act like we could have not just died. Like, let's go home. Let's go home and let's breathe.
We're breathing right now.
Nothing but fresh air.
Oh, you know, God. Literally,
I'm gonna be at the house with motherfucking Sky and Draco. I'm gonna whoop they motherfucking ass. You see this? Draco be trying to hump your ass. You see this? That's what their ass is going to do.
Purr. Don't do my dog.
Like, Draco in the bathroom today? Like, boy,
oh,
get
God,
your ass.
I come at the restroom. Not all up under Darion. Now, you don't want nobody fucking with Draco, so why is you up under Darion?
What you all on the man for? Purr.
God, you don't want nobody can fuck with Draco. When it comes to Sky, nobody can fuck with Draco. And Draco don't even fuck with this bitch like that because she almost killed his ass. Oh, God.
Stop.
No, he don't even fuck. This nigga be trying to bite her head off. I swear to God, her whole head was in his mouth yesterday. Ask Daly, oh God.
Look, she's lying. She over it, bro.
No more.
in the car. That's all you see us in the back seat.
Damn.
I'm gonna lighter fly all the way over here.
What?
Yeah.
Your lighter?
All the way over here from the accident over there, y'all. What the fuck?
I got a whole goddamn camera set up.
Are we interviewing the tow truck driver, man?
Yes, we're interviewing.
So, what's your name, sir?
Yeah, my name is Alton McKenna. They fucked this shit up. I don't know what happened, but they good though.
Yeah, this wasn't our fault. Some random nigga hit us. How do you feel about that?
Shit. For real?
Yeah, it was a hit and run.
He left.
He left. It was a hit and run.
So now he ain't got to pay for that shit.
We're interviewing the man. Yeah. We're interviewing the man.
I'm going to hit and run on my shit. Boy, if you had an insurance, then you could have got your new car.
Damn, you lost your van.
Bro, my van flew in the accident. I don't know where it is.
Off still in there?
It's
you
off?
You need that shit at the beach.
Oh, yeah.
What?
The off? It's in that bitch somewhere.
The liquor in there?
Bro, this is where the guy hit us. You can't even tell. He hit us right on the side. I guess that's when he lost
this
control.
All he did. This all he did.
That's all he
that's
did.
That's all he did. And you know it's a black car, because look.
So, yeah, they hit us. They, like, literally hit Daylon on the side. Well, my boyfriend right on the side. His back of his car flew that way. So then that's when my boyfriend started spinning and whatever. And that's when we lost control. Bro, and you know what's crazy? I was about to start the camera in the car too. Bye. Oh, I left the water bottle up there. It's fine. It's gonna fly off. Man, what? Mm-mm. Bye, girl. R.I.P. We love you. We love you. Until we see you again.
She going to the hospital. She going to be out real soon. Oh,
yeah.
God. Oh, God. So you fuck niggas in that black ass BMW, bitch. We on your head, bitch.
Babe, help me. I'm over there lying, struggling. I'm scared, but God got us, bro. That God got us.
Nah, baby.
Oh,
this is 2008. Is we safe?
No, I think you got the white car.
Oh, that's my mama. I be driving it sometimes.
I ain't lie. That day you almost pushed my nigga out the road. That shit was rude.
Man, well, I remember that day.
I didn't do
that. Yes,
you did. Evan, you almost made us. Oh, God. You almost made us hit the tree that day. Bro, we going up this big ass bridge. Damn, I kind of wish I got it back there.
Fucking speed on here.
Oh, gosh.
Shaking
the
world.
What'd he say?
Oh. Y'all, we is low. Look how low it is.
Where the fuck is he? Oh, where the fuck did he come from? You gotta get off this bitch. Shut the fuck up! Please, shut the fuck up! Hey, chill, bro!
Well, what's under the bridge, D?
Ain't shit.
So, yeah, we good, y'all. We was told not to stress over the shit. It's just a major comeback. But, yeah, so, we only get ready for a major comeback. That's all that is. People want to make jokes and make shit funny. But we ain't worried about them. We still going to the beach to turn up.
We still think about it, y'all. We all still a little traumatized. But we still on the way there. We're like an hour and 27 minutes. So yeah, we're almost there, I guess. We were at 2 hours at first, 2 hours and 18 minutes. So I guess we're doing pretty good, right? So y'all, we was go vlog all the way there, but you know, some shit happened. Yeah, we going to the beach. I'm gonna record when we get to the beach. I really wanted some content while we was at the beach while I still had some light. And now it's gonna be dark. Why I hit y'all when we're like an hour away? No. 50 minutes away. I'll be back.
Y'all just asked me what the fuck to do.
Star.
He's not going
for that shit. Look, he's trying to block it.
He trying to block it, bro. Babe, chill. Look, they all cutting and shit. Look, they cutting.
I got a whole headache and shit.
Ooh, they went around his ass.
Huh?
Them hoes can't drive, bro.
They not trying to get us in and shit.
As long as I pass the Jeep, nigga.
They getting angry now.
I'll pass it.
Roll this window up. What the fuck?
Like, damn, like, nigga, I want to fucking breathe.
Not for
real. I'm
just
passed out back here. Now I'm awake.
Not for real. He is awake. Come on. Yeah. Bro, we stuck in this long ass line, y'all. I forgot to turn the camera on at 50 minutes, but we are now 24 minutes. But it's because we got traffic. Oh, look at that ass. They going from the opposite. Ooh.
We ain't in no truck or nothing, though.
Yeah, so bro, they all in their charger, man. They all in their charger.
Y'all hear the sirens already?
Damn. They in their charger already, man.
They can get ready.
I don't let nobody in.
He gotta let this motherfucker in.
Yeah, he already halfway in now.
Yeah.
Damn, they was over there speeding. Look at this truck. Ooh, they honking. Ooh, they honking.
Don't fucking start
nothing. Y'all go by that nigga. I ain't lie. Y'all all get to that beat. That hoe too damn big.
No, bro.
Daylin.
Ooh, they honking and shit. Fuck no.
Don't fucking go in that lane, bro.
Cause they over there honking at each other and shit. So y'all, we just got here again. We keep going around in circles cause it's hard, but look, there's all these people. But yeah, someone's car fell in the ditch, bro. How the fuck do you even pull something like this out?
Oh, excuse me, you a YouTuber?
Yeah.
Alright.
Hey, I'm hungry, everything I'm found. Shit. That's how I focus. Oh, they got stuck.
I know what I'm saying.
Ooh.
We trying for about 5 minutes. Tomorrow we'll go back to the party.
No. Y'all got stuck?
Hell yeah.
Oh. Ari. Hey, yo.
Why the fuck does she have her toes ripping her car door like this?
We out here. We out here. Hey. It packed as fuck. No, we didn't even bring our drinks.
That's why I wanted to go inside. This is why I wanted to bring my car.
Bro, that ass is packed in a bitch. That's why we couldn't get in here. Ain't nowhere to go. Look, y'all.
I'm praying I have fucking service to call my nigga, bro.
Oh, that shit crazy. So that is
I've been
crazy.
Trying to call him since we got here.
Look. Ooh, don't run my toes over. Little the doggy.
That FBS. Why they bring that thing?
Motherfuckers getting stuck.
Oh, my. I got these niggas. These niggas got ATVs out of everything.
Welcome to
that. Where are we going?
I don't know. We got to find where somewhere. Look, they got bottles. I see them making shots. Hey. Hey, they getting on a truck. Hey. Oh, she almost fell off that bitch. Look, hey. Thank you.
Got the balloon, motherfucking camera away and shit. Turn up on the hill.
Hell no.
My dumb ass is up. That nigga turned up for real. Nah, do over there. Oh shit. She like that shit. She like that shit. These niggas turned up guns in their mouth.
What the fuck going on? Long live the undercover Hellcat.
Oh my god. Hey. Okay, man, that was too big. Okay, I'll take a shot for you. I'll take a shot for Ruby Rose. I'll take a shot for Ruby Rose.
This is a shot for Ruby Rose.
Yeah.
They don't let me stay home. You don't let me see my daughter from my condo. Put a big sign that the daughter told me.
y'all when we get in the car.